Greetings and blessings. My name is Elaine Enriquez from One Vision Ministry here in Doral, Florida. Today I present this prayer before the Father in the name of Jesus Christ, asking for peace and health for all of you on this day. We have all endured a tough year that has passed, and as we begin a new year, let's put our focus on God. Think about this. We all can abide with Christ because Christ came to dwell among us all. I want to take you to the Word in John 1:14. Let's see what it says. The Word became flesh and made His dwelling among us. We have seen His glory, the glory of the one and the only Son, who came from the Father full of grace and truth. If you need prayer, you can reach out to us at ovmprayforme@gmail.com. God bless you.